Okay, so this is World of Tanks. I haven't played this game for a while. Well, basically I got the T1 Heavy that I wasn't playing for a while. It's not 'cause, well, yeah, it's not 'cause the game sucks or anything, it's just that I was playing other stuff. Okay, so we're just driving. Try to capture a base, but there's no way to capture it yet. Come on, track. Yes. That's where it was going to. We'll just pull up and capture their base while they're trying to capture ours. Oh, great. Of course, whenever we stop them from capturing the base, we should shoot them off like once though. Shoot one across there once, so. We're going in. Look at that. So yeah, we just won that. Not as rusty as I thought, actually. So let me just check. What was it? No, that's it. Yes. Oh, I don't have right enough to research anything. So yeah, so I normally go that I normally like do it like that. Just because I remember when I was new, like you don't know which did you the ammo is hard to figure out. Cause you're like, what do? But then, so I asked in the forums if I should just do like 60-15 or something like that. It was like some that were in there. And they said, yeah. So, how bad is that? Ooh, I haven't even won half my battles. Okay. You know this? For some reason, I didn't find that. I got that by accident, and apparently some people like try to get it and can't get it. That's funny, but yeah, I think I got that with like, but it probably was by accident, cause pretty sure I got that with a light tank. Or maybe like a medium. Yeah. I think it might have been light. I think it was, the first tank you get for America. What's it called? Oh, I don't know. So glitched. Pretty high ping. Pretty sure we need. Wait, do they even have US servers? If I am, I'm pretty sure they do. I'm pretty sure I was in those. Or the only server. I don't know. Just rushing the thing? I don't know. So far. Okay. I'm gonna die too at least. Okay. Well, I'm at 10 minutes, so I think I'll just end it here.